Cedarville University will host one of the biggest career fairs in Greene County next week. The event starts at 11 next Wednesday morning in the Doden Field House. More than 100 companies and organizations are scheduled to be there, including Dayton Children's Hospital, Mercy Health, the Ohio Department of Public Safety, Reynolds and Reynolds, and the FBI. The career fair is free and open to everyone. My